steer them differently going in the corner. Bobby took him off, used to that. Plus, we're on the LM40, which he runs very good when there's a 20 and 40 tire in the back.
Josh Richards starting near the rear of the field in this one. Here we go. It's time for the tribute to Don. Justin Duty. Oh, looking the wrong way, but everybody avoids the 15, spinning off the pole position here on the opening lap of this 40 lap A main.
Can I breathe now?
Oh my goodness, Justin. Poor Justin Duty. He has worked so hard.
Let's take a look at what happened here, James.
Well, they're trying to go three wide down the straightaway. Ziegler got on the inside. There was no contact at all. Justin Duty just got on there and just turned it in. Very fortunate because he had 23 cars had to go around him.
He drove it in so hard to turn number one. I really believe that he might have heard the engine next to him of Mason Ziegler. Watch it right here. He drove in like he drove in like 10 men, honestly, into turn number one.
Marlin, and Davenport at East. Yes, that's another
Lori
seven.
Already brings out the yellow, lap 8.
9 leaders.
Scott Woods, by the way, started 20th up to 16th in the opening 8 laps of this 40-yard race. I said he's going to go on these yellow and yellow ball. He starts out on him as well. As they see where people line up back. It's going to be up top of the Warriors. 8 down, 32 to go. Remember, it's only 40 laps tonight. Last night was 45.
Second, Jimmy Owens, third, they'll line up double file behind your leader, Mason Zipper.
Wow. Wow. Over Kramer going to be able to get back out for this restart. There he is. This time by, we will refire here at Lucas Oil Speedway. Ziegler in the 25.
Thank you.
Nostradamus on me. There's Pearson.
Well, I did say you can win on three wheels. Earl Pearson Jr. coming out of the hot pit area after that Ronnie Stuckey team made some adjustments on that car. Maybe Earl Pearson Jr. not liking his car right now and honestly trying to learn a little bit more for tomorrow night as well.
Yeah, no doubt about it. But right now, Jimmy Owens, the dominator at Lucas Oil Speedway in the past several years. Watkins in the show, he won their two Diamond National Prix for his seventh year on his car owner's birthday. Leon Ramirez.
We've seen this a time or two, though, for this Ramirez Motorsports team on that bad luck. Has just reached out and bit him on a performance like we're seeing tonight.
Remember at Tazewell a few weeks ago, he was dominating. He went all the way to one, three, four laps to go and had mechanical issues and JD ended up winning. Came back and got that big one in Fayetteville, which you saw there a few weeks ago, that 25,000 win victory. But
I see that guy running in safe the way. And we still have 19 laps to go. Mason over Kramer.
There you go.
Down there still.
Trying to replace that right front tire. Get back out in the racetrack, but we're going green this time by.
Hey, Brian Shirley has been impressive both nights. From 18th to 5th last night, he comes from 10th to 3rd right now. So we'll see what happens getting the podium finish here tonight.
Shirley, the former